This is Michael Papadakis. He does not use paint. He does not use brushes to create his works of art.
What does he
uses the sun. It's kind of a performance art that he calls heliography.
Oh,
it involves mirrors and lenses and wood, among other materials.
An idea. Is it some sort of light bulb from the sky? Ancient Greeks once defined the term idea as being able to see a pattern. But was it the pattern they were looking for, or the clarity to even see it? Maybe the value of an idea isn't measured by its believers, but rather it is measured by the passion, determination, and perseverance to see an idea through to its fruition. Even if you're the only one.